cascades. and my baby guts, I also scare. All right, now yeah, now the cascades have stopped.
Chicos, bienvenidos a la isla. Aquí está enfrente de ustedes. Vamos a parar aquí. No vamos a tener la actividad.
Now they're giving the announcement.
Porque es del otro lado de la isla y como pudieron ver, está muy movido el mar. Well, the snorkeling, we canceled the snorkeling because it's very choppy. That's on your side, right?
Oh,
the reef's
on the other side.
You can do something else right now. You can stay here on this little area for 20 minutes, and then you're going to go straight to the restaurant. It's around the corner.
Okay? Is there a beach where we're going to go in this one?
Yes, it's a beach area. This is another beach area.
And we get to be here for how long? How long?
Here, 20 minutes.
No, in Isla.
Isla, we're going to summit to different places. First, the ice bar restaurant. And then we go to downtown for shopping in the beach area too. Two stops.
But we rented a boat.
And then we leave from there at 4 o'clock and then we get back to Cancun.
But we want to get a golf cart.
Oh yes, once we get to the ice bar restaurant, you can rent a golf cart.
And be gone.
And then you can go for 1 hour around the island.
We'll see you at 1 hour.
Bienvenidos chicos, bueno, aquí vamos a dar 20 minutos,
aquí
vamos a
poner
un chalequito, chalecos a la vida, muy bien, y los que quieran nadar, los que no permanecen a bordo, y los que nos vamos al restaurante, muy bien, bienvenidos, muy bien. Cristian, ¿cómo está con ustedes?
I'm going to be here with you guys.
Ready, guys, vámonos.